He's such a good boy.
Ben Tennyson is not a good boy. He's a great boy. I don't know if it's bad karma to pat ourselves in the back, Sandra, but we've done a pretty good job as parents.
Well, we haven't stifled him. Allowing a child to explore the wholeness of his entire being.
Ben?